In this lesson, we'll be talking about using AI to help you sell Excel sheets on Etsy. So as you can see, on Etsy, people are selling different kinds of Excel sheets for monthly budget, caloric intake, et cetera, habit trackers. And while some of these are pretty in-depth and pretty complicated, I want to show you a way of thinking about things and in using AI to help you create these. So here we can ask, write the visual basic code for Excel sheets to calculate daily caloric intake. And here we have our visual basic code. You can copy the code by clicking this button right here. And it gives you a little walkthrough of the specific cells different parts of this are located in. As a second example, we will write the visual basic code for Excel sheet to calculate daily budget. Again, here's the code. Here's where we copy it. And it tells you the number of days in the month are located in cells B2 through B4. And it goes on to specifically describe where the different pieces of information are located. As a third example, we will write the visual basic code for an Excel sheet to calculate vacation budget for 1 week in Rome. And here you can see we have airfare, hotel costs, number of meals per day, and so much more. The next step, you can ask for a step-by-step guide of how to use this information to make an Excel sheet. Now, as a follow-up question, we could ask, please give me the step-by-step guide on how to turn the number of meals per day into a circle graph. So there we have it. You can use chat to generate the visual basic code for whatever kind of sheet you're looking to make here. And then you can ask for a step-by-step guide on how to use this information into actually implementing it into your Excel sheet, and then figure out how to customize your Excel sheet with the different graphs or layouts that seem most appealing to you. And finally, if you wanted to, you could upload these and sell these on Etsy.